Do you know why I worship God? It's not because I'm commanded to. It's not because it's a facet of religion or it's a rite of some denomination that I belong to and therefore I have to do it to fit in its creed. No. Do you know why I worship God? It's not because some egotistical creator desires my worship and needs it to be more of a God, because he doesn't. It's not because by doing so I feel much better and my blood pressure is lowered even. No. Do you know why I worship God? Because it is a reaction of the creature before its creator, of the son before his father, of a prince before his king. It is because when I study him and see that he transcends time and space, that he is sovereign over this country come what may, that he is in absolute control of my life, I then fall down and worship him. Do you know why I worship God? It is for the same reason that the seraphim do according to Isaiah chapter 6, where they had to cover their faces because of so much glory. And day and night, even now as I speak, they worship him, crying, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts." Do you know why they worship him? It is their reaction after standing in the presence of the living God. So when I seek this same God in all earnestness and read that according to Psalms 19, the heavens declare his glory, and when I read that I was fearfully and wonderfully made, as it's stated in Psalms 139, and that I was put in this space and time to know and experience this awesome God, my reaction before all this is to worship him. Do you know why I worship God? It is because I learned a while back that even though I deserved his justice, living in my sins, yet he extended his merciful hand out to me and drew me close to him through his son, Jesus Christ. When I remember this, my reaction is to fall flat on the pierced feet of him who died so that I could have life. I worship God because of who he is and all the things he has done. Have you worshiped God today?